Not a typical getaway for this French thief, pulling off a jewellery store heist on an electric scooter. Authorities say the thief was armed with a handgun and stole more than $3 million worth of jewels from a high-end Parisian store. Police later arrested two suspects near the border with Germany. Gunmaker Remington has offered the families of those killed in the Sandy Hook Elementary School shooting nearly $44 million to settle a lawsuit. Nine families are suing the firearms manufacturer over its marketing strategy, claiming the company targeted younger, at-risk males. The weapon was used in the massacre of 20 children and six adults in 2012. A battle with a brolly has brought some unexpected humour to a sombre ceremony in the UK. The British Prime Minister struggled with an umbrella as showers started to fall. Then it blew inside out. The Prince Charles, well, he couldn't resist a chuckle. Even Boris Johnson could eventually see the funny side. A massive forest fire burning in southern Turkey has spread into a nearby town as neighbourhoods of the popular tourist destination are evacuated. A firefighting aircraft was seen pouring water over the flames with 19 helicopters, 100 vehicles and more than 400 personnel battling the blaze. Authorities have launched an investigation into what started the fire. Well, is it a bird? Is it a plane? No, it's a falcon attacking a drone. The footage from a Russian cameraman shows the bird of prey swooping in to grab the drone mid-air. The hunter pecked at the drone for a sample only to realise that it's not food, sending it crashing to the ground.